Dear brothers and sisters, Mother Lillian of Paradise, in one of her writings, affirms that purity is a peace and an unalterable serenity. That's because a heart purified by God's love is a disarmed heart. A heart no longer at war, nor with God the Father, with whom he is madly in love, nor with other human beings who have become in Christ brothers and sisters to take care of, nor finally with creation, that it needs to be respected and protected because it's the work of the Creator Spirit and reflection of God's beauty. Dear brothers and sisters, it's all for now. Ciao. God bless you always.